Qualoth blood drinker, infernal tree. As it nadir, all the life force has been absorbed, condensed into an unholy fruit. Dante, Nero, and V stand together, each with their own reasons, and prepare for their final battle. They set forth towards the death of the Qualoth, fighting through the harshest resistance yet. V is grimly determined he will see this through to the end. June 15th, 1:13 p.m.
Damn.
Hey, you're not doing so well.
Come on.
Gotta take. Really need to take your Flintstone chewable vitamins, man. I'm ready to help you out.
Go before he loses completely.
Customize. Ooh, plain V. Okay, let's see. Right atop nightmare. No. Enemy step. This one's good, so it leads me in that one. Actually, where's Shadow? Okay, that's a funny combo. Okay. Hedgehog Deuce. Skewer. Hedgehog Dos. No. Oh, he has a. There's multiple vigors? I did not know that. What was the royal for? Press R, rotate. Okay, got it. No, not that. Not that one. Griffin. Let me get you the... You die a lot. Alright, I can't get you... That's it for that. Fuck, what was this book? I forgot how to read his book! I forgot how to make me read!
Longer. Hold on just a little longer.
Okay, that's how you get the
to see a world in a grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand and eternity in an hour.
Alright, thank you, V. Very insightful. Yeah, surfing on the bike of my pet.
Ooh. Are you alright, B? You might want to take a break here.
Ooh, what is this area? This one seems different than the rest. Okay, what's happening? Wait, what? Oh, it's this weird chicken bitch.
Losing my power. Gotta recover somehow.
Yo, can I get that?
This dimension is healing my body.
Oh, come on, I was right there. No! Look! Oh, it's like it's teasing me. Ugh. Come on! Ugh, fine, whatever. Okay, you were just running just fine. What happened? Well, looks like we got three bosses, but... Huh. Which one should I go for? What do you guys think? Take the left, middle, or right one? I guess still got double trigger. I guess I can start off with... You know what? Let's start at the middle, see what we can get from this. See what we get here. Huh, that would just warp the moment I just stepped into the first part. Damn it, V. Hold yourself together.
So, this is where they are. I'm claiming what's mine.
Free Griffin, free Shadow. Griffin. Oh, you only get one? Okay, well, that was... Oh shit, what happened there? You got this. Gotcha. Right down the middle.
That's one down.
Got my bird boy back. Oh, how do I get up here, though? Oh, this is so annoying. What? Like, how do I get up there? Okay, yes. No. Where the hell is it? I completely lost track of it. Okay. Oh, it's being blocked by this stupid thing. Okay. There you go. I was gonna be pissed if I fell off the damn thing. Just slid it off of it right again. Yes, yes. V, I know you can't, but you have to keep running. Maybe I should have gotten Shadow first. So I can, you know, not get fucking tired out right before getting to the fucking door. Come on, you asthmatic bitch. Let's see. Nightmare. Shadow. Come on, I'm gonna fight this fake boss.
I need you.
What happened? You've never been able to do that before, V. God, what was the hedgehog?
It's your turn.
There, oh no. Oh, that's how you do that one. That's the hedgehog. there any help around here? That's what I kind of want to know. Oh, hello. I could use this though. See, there's... Come on, be nice if there's some help around here you can just give me, you know. No? No? Alright, I guess we're gonna fight the final one then. Where's the nightmare? Give me back my baby nightmare. I have no idea what happened there. Ooh, nice. Do it!
Return to the underworld.
Oh, nice. He just rode that to victory. Oh, he just kind of like ragdoll there. Trap me in here? It's weird though.
Let's get the hell out of here. This humidity is killing me.
Agreed. It's time we got back on course.
Because he did say it was actually healing him in here too. It's kind of weird.
Oh, we finally made it out. That thing was something else, huh?
Best we avoid it if possible. Especially given my condition.
I wonder if that's actually an illusion. And his body would have just died eventually. Like right now, he looks like he's about to die anyways. Cause he got so little health. Aw, this place is big! I see. Let's go, Shadow.
Safe.
No time to worry about this being here. Gotta hurry.
No escape.
What was that? That hurt. Oh, see, they're just fighting down there now. See, there's the DMC crew. Look at them having fun out there without me. Fine, whatever. I don't even want to have any of your fun. That's blocked off. Alright, that didn't even one go. Goddamn, that skewer does a shit ton of damage. I love it.
My journey is coming to an end.
Oh, don't say that, V. You still got a lot to... You still have a lot to live for. Still got a lot to do. The hell is... Whoa.
If he reaches
time
the
to
root,
fight this weird fellow this weird.
Even Mundus failed to reign over the human world. Surely now he'll not.
Malthus, no way can we handle her. We don't have the strength.
I know. But we must get through this. Somehow.
Uh-oh. Hey, look at this. Look at that disgusting thing. Just in the back of the head. Oh, look. Nero here at the right time. I like how he just stops on that fucking smirk of his.